it all started here, and I'm very happy and grateful that I got an education from University of Victoria. We have the absolute best Canadian team possible going down the Olympic pathway, and I have no doubt that we will be challenging for medals at Tokyo 2020.